What's up, guys? Ben from back with another video. And today, this is just boiling hot in my room right now. You guys can't tell, but I'm slowly but surely sweating, okay? But anyways, Ben from back with another video. And I've been watching some Cobra Kai predictions, and there's some interesting Cobra Kai predictions, okay? I kind of want to talk about Robbie and Johnny. Anyways, it's boiling hot. Because I really got interrupted. My mom called me and the recording stopped. I'm talking about Miguel and Robbie. I'm interested. I'm really curious if they'll even get along in season 5. My assumption, no. I don't think so. I don't think they'll get along. Because I feel like there's too much bad blood, there's too much history. They can't just get along just like that. It takes time, okay? And I think it'll take another season for them to really get along. That's my opinion. But who knows? Who knows? The writers might surprise us. This Brody sentence was so freaking annoying. Hold on. I can't really think properly because it's hot and I'm literally dying. But you know what? It's all good. But yeah, man, Miguel and Robbie. So I hope that he did not get along. I just don't get why people want them to get along for entertainment purposes. Yeah, I did not want them to get along. That's like a Cinderella happy ending. Nah, man, no happy endings here, man. I want to see drama. I want to see fights. I want to see storylines. I want to see all these dark stuff before a happy ending does happen, you know what I mean? If you want to talk about happy endings and everyone getting along and stuff like that, we'll talk about season 8 another time. Season 7 another time, I mean. Because happy endings in season 5, I just hope that there's a bunch of drama. That's all I want, man. Drama. Drama, 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 drama. If there's no drama, what am I watching, bro? Am I watching Peppa Pig? Am I watching Cinderella? No, I want to see fights, bro. Everyone getting along. Oh, nah, bro. None of that, bro. I want to see fights. I want to see, bro, only to be entertained, okay? Only to be entertained, okay? The reason why I watched Cobra Kai is because it's so unexpected for Miguel to just fall off a freaking balcony. It's so unexpected to see Brooks freaking killed. Literally, so unexpected, bro. I want to see unexpected things happening, but I feel like it'll be unexpected for Miguel and Robbie to get along. So if they do get along, that's unexpected. I just hope that the writers know what they're doing, innit?
Yeah.
Either way, I trust in the writers. I trust that they know what they're doing. They're very smart in what they're doing. You know, they're big fans of Karate Kid, so they know what they're doing. I feel like they know what they're doing. And that's that. They know what they're doing, and that's that, man. Hopefully, I think there'll be a trailer coming out this month. It's not confirmed. I'm not going to lie. It's not confirmed yet. I don't think it's confirmed. I haven't checked on Twitter yet. But, yeah. Yeah, man, I'm just highly, highly excited. You know, Miguel and Robbie, will they get along? I don't know, man. By the way, this is recorded around the 3rd of August. So, yeah, there's that. So, just in case if you September guys get confused, yeah. This is recorded around 3rd of August, so I don't really know. By the time this is posted, you guys already know what happens to everyone. in Cobra Kai Season 5, but this is just me letting you guys know, you know, my thoughts, my predictions before me watching it, and that's that. And when Cobra Kai Season 5 comes out, a day after, I'll let you guys know, or the same day, I'll let you guys know my thoughts on it, you know. Yeah. Very, very, very excited, man. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace and take care. And remember, Cobra Kai never dies. Yeah, peace.
Today is a turning point at Cobra Kai. Our competition has closed up shop. And the only thing better than a full dojo is a whole valley of full dojos. Come join us.
This is what we're up against. I know firsthand that Silver isn't afraid of putting kids in harm's way. And that's why I have to take him down.
You're playing with fire, Danny boy. And I am gasoline.
How could you take me down to Mexico and not mention we were coming to get Miguel? Do you even have a plan?
Of course I do. I'll ask around if anyone saw Miguel.
That's the big plan.
We all get shit wrong sometimes, but if you own up to your mistakes, you always have a shot at making things right.
Hey, we're not friends.
We never will be.
There's only one way to end this. Yeah. You have to cut the head off the snake.
Badass.
I told you not to play with fire.
Yeah. Hey, whoa, no, I didn't mean literally cut his head off.